So, what are everyone's New Year's resolutions?
Oh, I think it's time I quit smoking. Yeah, I'm not getting younger. Who knows what's going to happen with healthcare?
Yeah, I hear you, Phil. I'm going to have to hit the gym because, you know, swimsuit season will be here before you know it.
Yes, it will.
But what about you, Marla?
Well, New Year's resolutions, I think I'm still working on mine from last year.
Have that baby already.
It takes 1 week, though.
Anyone else?
I like to stop pooping my pants. So how's that New Year's party?
Wait, what?
Yeah, pooping my pants a lot.
Do you need to see a doctor?
No, the poops are fine. Probably more an act of rebellion, you know? No? Also, I should probably stop having an affair with Dave's mom.
What? My mom?
Listen, Dave, Melinda's a beautiful woman.
So sexy for her age.
Flexible, too.
But it was when I found her next dad.
What?
You don't! Hold me back! Hold me back!
Dave, you don't know the whole story.
No, speaking of stories, Carly, you hear the one about the woman whose pregnancy cursed our office?
Yeah!
What? Kidding. Oh, there's one more thing.
Oh, God.
There's this new hobby I've been wanting to
try. Huh. What is it, Fred?
Murder.
Nope.
Help!
Yeah, I read that book and I just really think this is going to be my year of yes.
Okay.
No to pooping, but yes to murder.
Speaking of murder, can I suggest a victim for two?
You know what? Weekend, Phil, you gave me a clothes hanger for Sam, that's what's up.
Fred, I come here in the middle of the day to your office where my son works to tell you that I just can't keep doing this anymore. This affair, it's unfair to Dave's dad.
Poor Dave. Poor Dave, it's been fun. But I was going to break it up also. There's just one more thing I have to do before you go.
Oh, what is it, Fred?
This!
What?
Down. Where to go? Well, there's always next.